You'll see them do that fasciculation, and then they'll get this. Often in the very beginning, they'll get this with the lip assistance. And you're gradually going to move them to this without the lip helping. Then when you're doing the tongue elevation, you're looking for this. And I think you can get a visual there. Again, you're not looking for this. You're not looking for a push-up.